ジグパラの 20g ね。ジグパラ 20g。 これでライトショアジギング。魚ライトショアジギングです。
Hello, this is Angler Waki based in California. I'll introduce how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. Today's video is light shore jigging using Major Craft Jigpara 20g from Jetty and Surf. I tried my luck. The result was mackerel.
ついてるね。あ、サバだ。
あ、違う。
サバ。
I saw the tiny baits screwing around. I expected some fish eaters like California Halibut following them. But it seemed they all were mackerel.
サバ。おお、竜田揚げサイズ。わお、サバ。はい。
The metal jig I'm using in this video is this Major Craft Jigpara 20g. The color is blue iwashi. Iwashi means anchovy and sardine in Japanese. Checked out the Major Craft America website. I could not find this color. This could be Japan only. I like this color.
サバがいるね。サバ。
Okay, let me show you how I catch mackerel using Jigpara. The tackle I'm using is over 10 feet long rod. This is a Japanese Shiba's rod. And number 4000 Daiwa Certate with braided line. I know this is too much for mackerel, but my target was California Halibut. Cast it. Make sure the lure hit the bottom. Then jerk, 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 and fold. Jerk, 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 and fold. Jerk, jerk, jerk. Jerk, jerk, jerk. This is my basic pattern for light shore jigging. I also do slow and long jerk, slow and long jerk. When the fish is looking at the surface, simple medium retrieve. This also works.
またサバだね。はい、マクロマクロマクロ、うわあ、危ない危ない危ない。はい、わっ、マカオ、ちょ
ー。 The other day, I also caught mackerel from the beach. My target was, of course, halibut. But the fishing was super slow. Then I found the baitfish skipping in the waves. I threw jigpara and retrieving the surface.
Jigpara の 20g ね、ライトショージギングだね。ジグは飛ぶから気持ちいいね。あ、やばい、それベイティングやん。やっぱいたよ、ベイトんとこ。マックちっちゃサビキで釣るサイズだね。でもまあよし、しましょう。
Thank you for watching my video. I'll keep introducing how to fish in the Japanese way, using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe.